Listen to my voice, Blazkowicz. There you are now, inside sewage tunnels, the intestinal tracts of the city. And deeper below, the Berlin Catacombs, the vast complex, the most secure site in all Berlin, the central munition stockpile of the Nazi regime. The things we could do with those weapons. Riot. We revolt. This access route is waterlogged, impenetrable to outsiders. There's only one way to breach across the perimeter. It's a tunnel glider. The Nazis use them for maintenance down there. We've been trying for years to bring it
that
up.
That reminds me of Duke Nukem when he does that.
This is the first phase of the plan to gain access to Seth's underwater safekeep. Use the tunnel glider to find a way into the weapons depot in the Berlin Catacombs. Vanya has agreed to track your position over the transponder and provide tactical support. Good luck, Sir Blazkowicz. These are deep waters. William, can you hear me? You have to make your way all the way through the sewer tunnels and into the Berlin Catacombs. I'll try to guide you through.
That would be very helpful. Okay, let's enter. Submerge ourselves in. Very fast. And again, I guess we are underwater.
You might have to exit the tunnel glider to neutralize obstacles in your way. Don't lose track of the tunnel glider. It's your only source of oxygen.
Right, I see. Okay.
I was a kid. The red tide was rising. Went in the water on account of disobeying father. Felt like my skin was on fire.
It's really hard to control.
You are right underneath the Eisenwald prison now. Caroline told me a few inmates tried to escape through the sewer system with some valuables a few years ago. They didn't make it very far.
Pretty tough to control this, guys.
I have something I want to tell you. I've been reading this diary my grandmother gave me. It's my cousin Ramona's diary. She used to work with us at the asylum. She's dead now, but she had many secrets inside of her, and there was no one she could trust to keep them. So she wrote them all down. I will radio the diary entries to your audio log. If you find the time, you can listen.
I have to say, he's not the strongest of swimmers, again, pretty slow, compared to some games anyway. So we're repositioning this thing. Guys, that didn't work. Let's try that again. Yep, that was, that didn't work. And any time now, and release. I think that's doable. Yeah, that's doable.
Swam many water in my days. None as cold as this.
Wow, it's out of control at the moment.
Soldiers. It wasn't as dark as this.
Okay. Guessing that has something to do with it. Alarm upgrade. Take that.
Age 19. Dove down the well to salvage father's watch. But it wasn't as deep as this.
Climb up there. There we go.
William, directly above you are the catacombs. There is an elevator that can take you right into the weapons depot.
Sorry for not talking too much, guys. I'm just kind of, you know, kind of immersed in the game right now, so.
We're now inside the weapons depot. This is the second phase of the plan to gain access to sets under force to keep. In these munition stocks there is a cargo train. The train is packed full. Small arms, artillery shells, torpedoes and such for distribution to the Nazi war machine. You will steal this train. Small arms they can use to strengthen our fighters, but the real target is securing the torpedo delivery. This will allow you to board and seize control of a Nazi U-boat. But first things first, steal the train.
Right, okay.
Locate the train and drive it to the abandoned underground train station north of
our way through this, sir.
Our people will be waiting for you at the station. Crowds will give you further details on the ground.
Okay. looks like we're going to be in a pretty big battle here, guys. So let's just go for it. May as well. Apologies if this appears to be a bit laggy. I'm rendering a few videos at the same time at the moment, so yeah, probably will be a bit laggy, but it should stop when they stop, so it won't be long. I can just feel the lag right now. They don't make it easy. Running out of ammo, which is not helpful right now. Yeah, he's just not going to go down, is he? I've got no bullets, pretty much, in nearly everything. I need to recharge this, but getting shot right now. Gonna have to be quick here. Please be quick. Thank you. Go at him again. This time it'll be easier. I've just got to be a bit cautious because HP's getting low. Okay, I think we're alright. Is it glitching out a little bit? I'm in pretty desperate need of some ammo. No, please don't close on me. Need some ammo, really. Shotgun shells, okay, that'll do. That'll do for now. Which way? Okay, we'll go up first, see where that lip takes us. Guess there's no need to be here yet then. Oh yes, there is. Didn't see that.
Our ground team's in position by the abandoned train station north of your location, William. They will meet you when you get there.
Right, okay. We're in for a pretty epic battle, I think, here again. And this will help. Ah. Okay. So what's down here then? Is this just another way to get back up? Let's have a look. Oh no, there's nothing. So how do we actually... Did I just miss something entirely? Probably did, didn't I? So we're back up there. I'm actually going to go back and get that gun. Oh dear. This is crazy, man. Well, he was a bit easier than I thought. Is there a way to just avoid all of them going in?